Hello, hello, hello. Who is out there on Facebook? Just let me know once you're here so we can get started. All right, who's here? Just let me know once you're here. Because guys, I have some bad news and I've got some good news. But first, I want to share with you guys the bad news before we even get into the good news. So who's here? Just let me know once you're here so we can begin. Just leave a comment in the comment section. Let me know that you're watching. How's it going, Travis? How's it going? I see you guys coming in. All right, all right. Guys, I haven't done a live video in about a week, but I just thought I'd come by to tell you guys the bad news. But I don't want to leave you guys with bad news. I actually want to get into the good news. But guys, how's it going, Lee? Who else is here? Okay, I see people coming on. So, guys, you would not believe what I just saw this morning. Okay, so let's get into the bad news first. Okay, so, guys, do you guys remember last year? Do you guys remember last year when the Circle Pay app shut down? I don't know if you guys remember that, but last year, the Circle Pay app shut down, and there was a lot of people using Circle Pay to collect payments for their business. A lot of people were using Circle Pay. But as of last year, Circle Pay is no longer accepting payments, so you can no longer use Circle Pay for your business. So I said to myself, okay, that's fine. Circle Pay is shutting down, whatever. Okay, so I wake up this morning to an email of another payment processor that is shutting down, and there's a lot of affiliate programs that use this payment processor to allow people to collect payments for their business. So I wake up this morning to this email saying that the payment processor, Solid Trust Pay, is shutting down. I don't know if you guys are familiar with Solid Trust Pay, but I've been a part of a lot of affiliate programs that use Solid Trust Pay in order to collect payments for their affiliates. Solid Trust Pay has been in business for 14 years and they are finally shutting down. So we think about what happened last year. The Circle Pay app shut down. This year, Solid Trust Pay is shutting down. And I started to think to myself, if the Circle Pay app shut down and the other payment processor, Solid Trust Pay, shut down, they're going to be shutting down very soon. I got the email. But if these two payment processors shut down, what would you guys do? I know a lot of you guys are using Cash App for your business, but what would you do if one morning, you went to your email address, you logged into your email, what would you do if you got an email from Cash App saying, within 2 weeks, Cash App will no longer be in service? I know a lot of you guys are relying on Cash App for business. What would you do if you got the email saying that Cash App is no longer going to be in business? I know that that's going to turn a lot of people's businesses upside down. And the reason for that is a lot of people out there advertising their business, they're inside of all of these instant pay programs, like the 100% commission programs, like $25 1-Up, Fearless Mama. They're in all these 100% commission programs. And these payment processors that we're familiar with are starting to shut down. We got Circle Pay shut down last year. Solid Trust Pay is shutting down very soon per the email that I saw this morning. For all we know, Cash App just might be next. We don't know that. However, I have access to many different payment processors that do not mind network marketing or MLM type of programs. Now, here's the backstory. Back in 2018, I got my PayPal account shut down. Back in 2018. Back in 2017, I got my Stripe account shut down because I was in a company called Easy Cash Code, enjoyed the company, enjoyed the program. I became the number two top earner in that program. And I literally thought that I was on cloud nine, that everything was going great. And then Stripe decides to shut down my Stripe account in 2017. And then we have 2018, when my PayPal account got shut down. However, I have many different options of how to receive payment. And so all the payment processors that we're familiar with are shutting people's accounts down without warning. They're holding your funds for 6 months, just like Stripe did to me, just like PayPal did to me. And now we have Circle App and Solid Trust Pay shutting down. Guys, I don't know what you guys are going to do. For those who don't have a backup plan, I don't know what you guys are going to do if you wake up one morning to an email that says Cash App will no longer be taking payments. What would you do if that happened? So I say that to say this. It's very important that every entrepreneur, everybody that has a business, you need a backup plan. You need a way to be able to receive payments, because we're seeing all these payment processors shut down, and they're all the popular ones that people already know about. So I have access to payment processors that I bet you've never even heard of, because you don't hear them being talked about on Google, YouTube, or anywhere else, but I have access to these things. So when my PayPal and my Stripe account got shut down, I didn't really care because I have many different alternatives. So that's bad news number one, and I promise to give you guys good news, but first I want to get through the bad news. So that's bad news number one. You need a backup plan, and I can show you guys what the backup plans are and show you how to get access to those backup payment processors. But also, the other bad news is this. I don't know if you guys noticed this or not, but Facebook. Have you guys noticed that Facebook work from home groups, they have turned into a ghost town? And what I mean by that is when you go inside of a work from home group to post about your opportunity, have you noticed that the engagement in those groups have severely died down? Remember all of those posts that used to say things like this? They used to say things like, drop your business links below. I want to know about your business. And then you'll have hundreds of people spamming their links in the comment section. Now, for about 6 months, those posts used to blow up with a lot of comments. They used to be very, very just filled with interaction. Nowadays, those posts don't get much interaction anymore. You know why those posts don't get any interaction anymore? You're lucky if you even see 40 comments on those posts, when in the past, these posts used to get hundreds of comments. The reason why these type of posts are not blowing up anymore is because people are starting to realize that they don't make any money doing that. How do you make money when you have everybody spamming their business in the comment section? You don't, do you? And another reason why these posts are not blowing up like they used to, or any post at all in those work from home groups, the reason why this is happening is because, excuse me, I got a cough here. Another reason why this happens is because of the fact that Facebook is changing, guys. Facebook is changing. Facebook is not giving the same interaction that they used to give you. So now Facebook is trying to push people further to pay for their ads. So if you guys think that Facebook was bad last year and the year before that, 2020, Facebook has become like AMC's The Walking Dead. You post something in the group, you get very little interaction, because that's Facebook's algorithm pushing your post down. Facebook has a post ranking system. They determine how much engagement you get in those work from home groups. Now, they want you to start paying for your advertising. Here's the issue. Most people do not have money to be running paid advertising. So now you go into the work from home groups, everybody's spamming their opportunity, and it's like a ghost town. Like, you look at these posts that used to blow up and you don't see anything anymore. But I have a way around that. Did you guys see one of my posts? If you scroll down to January 30th on my timeline wall, go down to January 30th, you will see a post that was shared in the work from home group over 500 times, and it has over 5,000 views. But guess what? Facebook will never allow you to share your post that many times without throwing you in Facebook jail. So I have access to a system that has hundreds of people promoting your opportunity for you. And I know that for those of you who have a regular job, it could be very difficult to promote your online business when you know you got to go to work. You got to work 8 hours or more a day. Then you got to get off of work. You got to take care of the kids and all this stuff. So by the time you get off of work, you're tired, you're worn out, and your job is still not done, especially if you have kids. So I have access to a system that has hundreds of people promoting your business for you. So if you scroll down to January 30th on my timeline wall, you'll see a post that was shared over 500 times, and none of those shares came from me because I have hundreds of people promoting my businesses for me. And this is how I create leverage. You guys see the payment proofs on my Facebook page, and you're wondering, my God, like, how is this guy getting these $1,000 payouts, $2,000 paydays? It's because I'm not the one doing all the work. I have a team of people working for me. So today, you can actually get access to this system and the training that will have hundreds of people promoting for you. So if you have a regular job that you have to go to, you don't have to worry about trying to find time to promote your business on Facebook. You don't have to worry about getting thrown in Facebook jail because you have other people promoting your business for you. So we talked about the whole payment processor issue, but I have access to payment processors that I bet you never heard of. We also talked about Facebook turning into a zombie land, because when you look around yourself in the group, when you look around, you'll see that Facebook work from home groups, they're dying out. They're not as good as they used to be. So unless you have the right type of tools, you'll find yourself posting all day and getting no kind of engagement. But we have tools that will have hundreds of people promoting your business for you. So check this out. You're in a work from home group, right? Now you know that you can only post a certain amount of times in a day before Facebook tells you that you're posting too much. However, if you've had hundreds of people posting about your business for you, you don't have to worry about Facebook saying you're posting too much, because at the end of the day, it's not you posting, it's hundreds of other people. So I have access to a system that does that for you. And another issue that a lot of people have in their business is the fact that they post all day on Facebook, but they're finding themselves having to chase people around the internet just to get people to sign up for whatever business you promote. However, I have access to a system that can have 3 to 5 people calling you every day about your business. So instead of you going around here trying to chase people around, trying to get them to sign up, there is a system that will have 3 to 5 people calling your phone, giving you text messages, and the fact that you get unlimited business leads for life. And you might be asking, how do you get unlimited business leads for life? Well, you start off with 100 leads. You contact all of those leads. Once you contact all of your leads and you document inside of the system that you have contacted these leads, they will give you more leads. So just by doing what you should already be doing in the first place, you're blessed with more leads. So this system gives you more leads just for contacting the ones that they already gave you in the first place. Plus, you've got 3 to 5 people calling you about your business every single day. So today, I decided to advertise one of my businesses, and my phone kept going off. I had people calling me. I had a call today. It was a man named John. He said, "Hi, Stefan. This is John. I saw your business presentation, and I wanted more information about it." And I checked my phone, and I got a notification saying that my presentation was being watched. So when you get these 3 to 5 people calling you about your business every single day, you get email text notification letting you know that they're checking out your business. So you could be at work. You could be at work. Let's say you have a regular job that you got to go to because you got bills to pay. That's understandable. But you could be at work. You go to your lunch break or your first break. Then you get this text message saying, "Oh, somebody's watching your presentation." And then next thing you know, you get people calling your phone or leaving voicemails. People are pursuing you, not the other way around. So I've got access to this tool as well. Another thing that I have access to is the ability to give away vacation getaways to over 60,000 locations, including flights. So I don't know what business you guys are in. Just let me know what business you're in the comment section. If you're in a $20 travel business or Fearless Mama or the Mailbox Money System, just let me know what business you're in, because this works for any business. How would you like to have 3 to 5 people calling you every day about your business, and to receive unlimited leads for life, and there's no monthly fees for it either. That's amazing. So we know that Facebook is just turning into a ghost town. Like, I don't even recognize Facebook anymore, because they're not what they used to be. However, when you get unlimited leads for life and you get people calling your phone every day, you can leave social media if you want to. And then when you have access to over 50 plus traffic sources that have nothing to do with social media at all, you will be amazed with how fast you'll grow your business, because you're not relying on Facebook. You're not relying on the Facebook work from home groups. And I know, unfortunately, a lot of people, they're not ready to do what Facebook really wants you to do. They want you to pay for your advertising. A lot of people, they're not in that position. But when you get access to the system that I'm talking about, there are no monthly fees for these leads, and you don't have to keep paying over and over and over again when you want leads. They're just going to keep giving them to you. So guys, if you want all of the things that I just said, there's only one site to visit. Everything is included. That is dailytakeover.com. dailytakeover.com. If you look all over my page, you will see the link that I've posted many times about. You'll see dailytakeover.com. That's the program that you can join when you're going to get access to those payment processors. You're going to get full marketing training. I know you guys are sick of joining programs that only teach you things you already know, but I'm teaching my most deepest, darkest marketing tactics that I didn't want to share with people for many years now. But Daily Takeover is how you get access to all the things that I never told people about. So everybody that's in Daily Takeover, they're really getting the best of both worlds. They're not only getting the payment processors that I talked about. They're not only getting the vacation getaways that they can use for any business. They're not only getting the traffic sources. They're getting all of my secrets. I'm basically sharing with you everything I know about marketing online. And this training is not saying, hey, go make a Facebook post and, you know, wait around for people to come to you. I'm teaching you things that you don't find on YouTube. You don't find by Googling. I'm teaching you things that most people would charge you thousands of dollars just to get. But we don't believe in doing that. Not with Daily Takeover. We understand that a lot of people, they don't have thousands of dollars to spend on a course or training or tools. So we make it very easy for people to get in. So if you want access to everything that I just mentioned, head over to dailytakeover.com. And also, I'll be putting the link, if you're watching this on Facebook, I'll be putting the link above this video once the video is done. But if you're watching this on YouTube, the link will be in the description. But guys, if you can take away anything I said in this video, please, 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 you got to have a backup plan. You don't want to be promoting a business and then the payment processor shuts down and you don't know where to go. I know a lot of people, for example, they're promoting a program like $25 OneUp. And $25 OneUp, they let you use whatever payment processor you want to use. But the payment processors that people actually know about, they're getting shut down. PayPal is shutting people's accounts down. Stripe is no better than PayPal. They shut you down too and hold your funds for 6 months. The Circle Pay app shut down. Solid Trust Pay just shut down. Cash App, when it comes to payment processors that people are familiar with, Cash App is pretty much the only thing left. So if you lose Cash App, what are you going to do? So you're going to need a backup plan just in case. You're going to need a backup plan if the payment processor Cash App shuts down. You're going to need a backup plan if you ever get thrown in Facebook jail or you lose your Facebook account. You're going to need access to the 50 plus traffic sources that we have at dailytakeover.com. You're going to need things like this. And anytime you're promoting any business, I always say this, you never want to promote your business the same way you see thousands of other people promoting their business. If you continue to do that, 2020 will not be your best year in business. So this is why we give you the ability to give away vacation getaways to over 60,000 locations, including flights, plus $1,000 in restaurant savings, $1,000 in grocery savings, free medical discount cards. You can use all of these incentives. We have car rentals, cruises, water parks, movie tickets. Take these incentives and use them for whatever business you're promoting. I know that a lot of you guys already have businesses, but Daily Takeover is not about joining a business. It's about giving you the tools that allows you to explode whatever business you're already in. And remember the unlimited leads for life that I told you guys about? Well, you can actually market that system and get paid instant commissions every single day. So that's a way you can make money. And if you're the type of person that absolutely hates selling online, I know that there are so many people, they just absolutely hate to sell to people. We also teach you how to make full-time income without selling or recruiting. So that's another benefit you get with DailyTakeover.com. So again, it's DailyTakeover.com. I'll put the link above this video if you're watching this on Facebook. And if you're watching this on YouTube, the link will be in the description. So guys, thank you for watching. Again, don't forget to have a backup plan because things are getting worse on Facebook, the payment processes. Daily Takeover gives you all of the backup plans you need just in case the worst happens. You'll be prepared and you will not be lost when the worst happens. So guys, thank you for watching. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care, guys.